Interview, which is the core of the concept of human fraternity and how this may help the global community to resolve the huge problems that are hitting today the world.
So this marvelous idea of human fraternity, that we are all brothers and sisters, that we are all siblings, this idea is a very timely contribution that the Holy Father makes at a time when both the political, economic, and social problems, which we have already been carrying for so long, have become more and more acute and more critical. And then added to that, or as if to make it worse, the COVID pandemic, which uncovered and revealed the terrible, terrible fault lines that run throughout our whole human existence today. So for such a dire or dramatic situation, a very basic, a very accessible, and a very effective solution is required. Otherwise, we're just going to be tinkering. And the Holy Father, thanks to his faith, his hope, his vision, his experience, and I'm sure thanks to the Holy Spirit, has proposed this, this not a solution as such, but this way of solving.
The Pope, without of course denying that he's a believer, he's a Christian, he has been promoting this concept far beyond the church. He is using also the interreligious dialogue to bring together people from all over the world in order to foster this idea. The Pope as a leader, do you think he's succeeding with this? And which is the perspective for the Holy See with this particular topic?
Every effort at dialogue, no matter how modest and no matter how hidden, is a step forward. And so the way in which Pope Francis shows how to dialogue, obviously the dialogue is least of all in words and most of all in deeds of mercy and justice. This is language that everyone can understand and that everyone desperately wants to hear. And so the prospects for dialogue are in some ways greater than ever, because we understand dialogue more deeply and because the urgency is ever greater.
Currently, who are the persons that need to make most urgently the experience of being treated with human fraternity?
I would say, without exaggeration, every inhabitant of the planet. Everyone needs this experience. Everyone needs to open their eyes and discover today, right now, who is the brother or sister that I need to extend a hand to, that I need to listen to, that I need to walk with, that I need to give a lift to. And that's why it's not a huge solution. It's the fruit of countless solutions that are going to help us to heal the human family and take care of our very much afflicted common home as well.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.